All southbound lanes of I-95 at the Fort McHenry Tunnel are back open after a vehicle fire shut down parts of the tunnel Tuesday morning. Authorities say the vehicle fire caused delays just before Eastern Avenue at US 40, but no injuries were reported.